Studying human geography is all about studying people, space, place and society. And Amsterdam is the perfect place to do that. In our program, you can choose from four specializations: urban geography, political geography, environmental geography and economic geography.
So as urban geographers, we want to understand the dynamics of cities and their distinctive ways of life. Cities are places of power, political, economic and cultural. They are places of possibilities, but they're also full of contradictions. So they are also places of inequality, places of fragmentation. So we want to understand how places are different, cities are different in this respect. Because it matters where you come from, whether you grow up in Amsterdam or Bogota or Paris. These cities are all different in terms of the quality and the structure of the built environments, in terms of the economies, in terms of political systems. And it's really important to understand these place-specific dynamics to address some of the big social challenges that cities face today. For us, it's very important to combine the more theoretical sessions where we read the kind of research has been done about cities with more empirical assignments. In this sense, it's really great that we're located in Amsterdam because it's in a way our laboratory where we can understand how these complex and theoretical and abstract concepts really take form in the everyday city.
Besides your specialization, you will work on your methodological and other transferable skills. As a geographer, you need to be able to work with qualitative, quantitative and spatial data. And during our program, you'll advance your expertise in all three of them. Secondly, geographers are known to take an integrative approach towards understanding place. We'll train you to do that, in particular during an international field trip.